Sameach. As you know, the custom of lighting candles is to add a candle to our Chanukiah each night so that we keep increasing light. We learned this custom from some of our wisest rabbis, Beit Hillel, who told us that we increase the number of candles each night in order to increase the holiness rather than decrease it. This season, may we live out this principle not merely in the way we light our candles, but in everything we do. May each one of us work to increase the holiness around us and bring brightness and joy into the world. Happy Chanukah.
Of the importance of feeding all those who are in need of sustenance. There are too many people on Long Island who are searching for their next meal. On this night of Hanukkah, we reflect upon the words of the prophet Isaiah. Is not this the fast I desire, to share your bread with the hungry? Isaiah 58:7.
Temple Sinai Social Action Committees provide hands-on community service projects to help those in need, as well as providing financial support to the local services and organizations. Whether it's the Yom Kippur Food Drive or the ever-growing Cooking for a Cause program, or even our monthly collections, the Social Action Committee is dedicated to making a difference.
To donate to Temple Sinai's work in support of feeding the hungry, go to the website listed below, mysinai.org/8nightsofgiving2020.
Night they shed a sweet light to remind us of days long ago.